The theater is full now because the cameras are turning. But when the day is done, the theater is empty again. Only shadows remain. And the walls murmur with the memories of the great artists and the great shows that have preceded Liberace on this very stage. Tonight, let's give substance to some of those shadows and voice to the memories. Remember 42nd Street? That was the forerunner of the great motion picture musicals, the one that set the pattern for the others to